to about level 6 magic.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So Diara costs 15, Portera costs 20.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Sage is level 6. We're not my enchanter.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Herman is dead.
Death for her.
Nice.
And a mega elixir. And that is the last three bosses. The Earth Gift. Next time, I might try a second bonus dungeon. The Hellfire Cat. Though I'm not sure if I can take the classes yet. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1 Modern Battles. I can just keep on questions. No longer an instant death spell. dark element. This one is better.
Good damage! I like Quake! Yeah, I'm taking Quake over death. That's awesome damage!
No, 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 no ton of stuff.
Thank you.
Rip through those fuckers. Oh wow, they survived.
We didn't use it. Kind of amazing, right? Thank you. is not that good.
What just happened?
Not on the wall.
I nearly stopped. Oh, you're putting more damage because Scourge.
Thank you. bonus dungeon to see if you party gets wiped out. It's not an instant failure. So experience.
That's good. Level now, attempt Hellfire until I have some CD surplus. Hopefully I can't until I know if shit.
Maybe next time we won't fail so hard. I'll see you guys then. Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1 Modern Balance. Today, we're going to have a chasm in the shop. Hopefully it goes better than it did last time. Apparently this floor was designed to be tedious as possible.
Thank you.
Okay. This floor. This floor seems. Things like lava, then you take damage. You take damage when you step up on this. Even if you're not moving. And unlike lava, you still have an encounter. No, no, it didn't.
Okay.
level 6! I need a lot more money though.
And there's your son. Next time we're going to fight first and foremost. Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1 Toronto. Today... Today, we're going to be fighting a couple of bosses. Let's start with this guy. Just like in Final Fantasy IV, he has two bombs. He also has insane powerful magic. I was not expecting
that.
He also has just like in Final Fantasy IV.
Whoa, that was thunder!
He has two tools.
Oh my god!
He also has insane powerful magic. I was not expecting
that. That's bullshit, that's thunder! His intelligence must be through the roof. Zarin Scourge. Yeah. It is more powerful than the Zar. Thankfully, it's single target. No thunder would help. I can tell. Oh, you got him.
Okay. Phase two.
Yay, a mythical sword.
No idea.
Awesome.
What's going on? Let's go fight the other. Oh, seriously?
That was full fire. Oh, Kiraja.
Oh, seriously? Thank you. that's not good.
After that, I was just thinking.
Yeah, it looks like we're not going to be progressing any further here.
So farm items, that's what I would do. If I had the airship already, I'd be farming Sage's surpluses.
We are definitely not powerful enough. It's kind of early to end the video here, but the next thing we have to do is a whole bunch of fetch quests. I'd rather get those done in a single video. If I can. So, see you guys next time. Okay. deal me a free 20 mana.
What do you think? Money.
Annoying to fight. Just trying to drop out.
Get a coral sword.
I mean, if you're going to be fighting stuff on the river, be more narrative. Annoying the fight. A lot of money. Which is kind of important. Okay, right here. This is something we want to do. Better to get it. Money. Thank you. Oh, that is not good. That is not good. Well, at least they might have one party member who is yelling music. Petrified. Magic level 8. I think the cat's out of high. Well, the cat's out of high. So. Overkill, Warhammer, Fridays. that, which I'm not sure if I can pronounce. Easy stuff, please. smarter than we are. Which means we can use his Chinese submarine. We can take it by the ocean. Before we do the sea shrine, I'm going to go get some money and get some level 5 spells for that. So, I'll do that off screen. So, next time, sea shrine. See you guys then.
Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1, Mod of Balance. Today, going through the Sunken Shrine. Now, as I mentioned at the end of the last video, I took the time to gather up some money and bought some spells. Ended up getting a few levels in the process because way more excuses you get money in this game. At least we mod. But... white shirt.
Dara. And the spells they do pick up is like to get that haste for Cory. Caesar also leveled up enough that he can learn the next level of magic, so he knows life now. Dark Claymore. Can any. I doubt. Yeah. See if I can find it. More shards. Yay!